Okay, girls, we're going to do some important scientific research.
They feels good.
Came out with 3 new flavors of potato chips, and we have to pick which one is the best, okay?
Sounds good.
Now, in front of you is 3 different chips. Don't touch them or anything.
What's it there?
And I'm going to reveal one chip at a time, and you each try.
What's there? What's there?
I'll show you. I'll reveal one chip at a time, and then you try the chip, and then you talk about it. Let me know what you think, okay? So I'll start by revealing the first chip. So I'll take one and try it and talk about it. Let me know what you think.
Kind of salty.
Yeah?
It's kind of salty. I like the taste of it, but it looks like strawberry.
Like strawberry?
Uh-huh. I'm not sure how to.
Okay. And you can't look at this over here, okay? We're just going to reveal to the audience which one you're trying. Okay.
Just go.
All right. You like it?
Yep.
Is it one that you'd like to eat again?
Yeah.
Is it like the best chip in the world, or is it?
Not the best chip in the world. I don't know. Okay. But I do like
it. Is this a little bit gross?
A little bit gross? So those chips are good, huh? They're good? What flavor do they taste like?
Lemon.
I'm a lemon. Mine tastes like bumblebee honey.
Bumblebee honey? Okay.
It has salt on it.
With salt.
Well, it has some lemon.
Save it for the next. We got some more chips to try, so don't fill up on those.
No, yeah.
But you must like them a lot, huh?
Some butter and cheese, I bet.
Is there butter and cheese in that one?
Uh-huh. Tastes like it.
Okay, let's see. Double check. Okay. All right. So whenever Veda's done with that one, we'll do the next one. You done?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What's the next one?
Oh my gosh. That one tastes like it has a lot of honey in it.
Honey?
Oh yeah.
Really?
These are like sugar overload.
Ooh, is that a good thing?
Mhm.
It's a good thing.
Yeah, tastes like a bunch of sugar.
Okay. All right. Do you like them, Veda?
Uh-huh.
What do they taste like?
It tastes like toilet.
What else does it taste like?
Like a
pantula. Okay.
May I have some garlic on it?
Garlic?
Mm-hmm. Maybe a little bit honey.
Okay. So are those ones that you would like to eat a lot of too?
A little bit, maybe.
Yeah?
Not so much.
All right.
Then hurry up, eat your chip.
Whenever you're done with that one, we'll go to the next one. Done? Alright. Now we'll try the last one.
Spicy!
Is it?
Yeah. Why did you tell me to even try those?
That's the third kind. We gotta make sure we pick the right one. Do you like it, Veda?
Uh-huh. Very spicy. Don't eat that one.
She likes spicy though.
Eat it.
Okay, well, let's see what that one was again. Alright.
So I need those one again.
So you gotta pick which one is your favorite. You don't have a favorite? Do you like that one the best?
I like these ones the best. They seem like I had them before.
And which is your second best?
This one, last best, because I hate those. Hate spicy.
All right. Which is your second best, Veda? All right. Should we reveal what the flavors are?
Yeah.
The first one is cheesy garlic bread. The second one is chicken and waffles.
What? In the heck?
And the third one is sriracha, like a spicy one. So what do you think?
This one!
Which one? Chicken and waffles? You like it better now that you know what it is?
Yeah.
And I like
I can taste it now.
I like the cheese one.
I can taste it now. I can taste it.
The cheese one.
Uh-huh. All right. Cool. Well, you can eat some more if you'd like.
More water, please.
Why are you so quiet?
You better be quiet.
Hey.